excuse me? Are you looking at me? Did you rub my lamp? Did you wake me up? Did you bring me here? And all of a sudden you're walking out on me? I don't think so. Not right now.
Sound shop flies. Clips.
Okay, we need someone to cover tomorrow. The guy bailed out.
I know you'll defend him.
I had Justin on I Play America,
and he told me, yeah, you can do all the dates. I gave him all the dates. Now he says, hey, sorry, Kay, I couldn't do this job because I got at Broadway.
What's his role?
I mean, I went back and forth with him. I was like, dude, you want me to read this whole thing?
Yeah.
I'd like to, because I'm curious. Yeah. Why did you assume that I would defend him?
Oh, because I know you're.
It's a dream.
I'll be dream. Hey, I thought you could do the iPlay stuff. What happened? I picked up on Broadway. I did let Brenda know when she first asked about schedule. I'll get back to her about this Friday, but I just got confirmation on my end this morning. What time's the gig till? So I said to him, I said, how come I isn't told that you picked up iPlay? I mean, look, obviously some of this is a joke.
Yeah.
But it's the truth. I mean, he said yes. He said yes to me, right? Yeah. Sorry is his answer with a question mark. I said, sorry, I don't call you more than you'd like, but this is why.
Oh, yeah.
If you're always going to be looking to better deal me, then you won't be my first choice. I don't blame you for hustling, but if you commit and then bail, at least cover it for me. Instead, hey, I know I said I could do this, but something better came up, so hooray for me and fuck you isn't a good look.
Oh, there it is. I like Kay getting hard with these motherfuckers. I love it.
I'm currently making calls right now to find a cover for you. But I understand you need someone that will always choose the guy who says yes to all you offer because it makes running the business easier. I said, that's not what I'm saying. You already said yes, then no. That's not the same as a yes man. He says, I never confirmed with her about Friday, so then I screenshotted the text message between me and him where he says, thanks, Kay, just put the dates in my calendar. So I said, but just put the dates in my calendar, not a confirmation? And then he sends me a screenshot to Brenda where he's like trying to get out of it. And it's like, well, what does that have to do with anything? I already told everyone that you were good for this.
Yeah.
What's the call time for Friday? I have a guy.
In the end, though, he is, no offense. No offense, I defend him on that.
I like the way he did it. I mean, how can people say yes to a job, and then they go, oh, man, I already said yes to this. Now I got to get out of that one to do this.
The better deal.
They don't say, let me try and call somebody first that can cover this record. Hey, at least I got you someone. You know, I used to wait tables, and I had to do when I was waiting tables. Yeah. The stakes are a little bit higher here, I think.
Yeah, you know? For sure, that's my thing, but...
When people take a gig and then bail 2 hours before and drag the load out another 4 hours, we just don't show up.
Oh, here he is.
We're three hours late.
Who is it? Call him. He's going to apologize to you.
No, I'm on. Crazy, incredible, so damn irascible. Well, I like the things I do, so hooray for me. And fuck you.